What's up, everyone? Back on. Honestly, I wasn't really gonna upload a video today because I got home from work and I was just so tired I passed out. I woke back up and passed back out right away. And honestly, I just woke up and I was like, I need to get ready for bed. But that's the time I powered through and upload a video for y'all today. What am I gonna do though? Guess we can start working on this roof. Start with this for now. You know, it's nowhere near enough. Do for it though. Thinking. There we go. Oh, that sucks. Gonna go sleep and got some bricks I need. So I need a few. And you got that one I just dropped. We're kind of just digging this out as we go. So we made some of the stuff I'll be changing as we go. Look at that. Some bricks need so. Give me a second. Hopefully I can at least get that line done today. Figure it out though. It's kind of just like a giant rectangle with a slight arch in the middle. If it was, you know, stuck out farther on the sides, in the middle, it'd be easier. Now I'm doing, so gotta do with my story. Figure it out as we go. I'm gonna find one more spot to get it. Oh, there's that. Don't need that right now. Put that there. Because I want this to come across like this. Bam, bam. this can come across like that. I want a double overhang on this end and the other end too. Because I'm going to try a different pattern. If I don't like it on the bottom side, if I don't like it, then I'll do a single one. Start off like on this one, right? Build these. This is gonna be a tall roof. I don't know if I want it this tall. Let's go. We'll leave this off. Why not? We'll figure it out. Definitely need a lot more stuff to do, so. Once I get to the ends and do the overhang on the bottom, you'll see why I'm doing the double overhang. If it works out, if it doesn't work out, then it'll be a waste of time. Lot more stone bricks though. The mossy stone bricks. There's that. I guess let's go from some more stone bricks. Now we somewhat got the foundation of what we're gonna do or attempt to do. You see a lot of stone bricks right there. Once we get the roof built, I'll be able to go back and adjust that, change it. It's a lot of spruce wood, though. Maybe we'll go back and change the middle part in the arch. Maybe we'll do that all like stone brick or something. Or something else. I don't know. We'll get it built. Not this week, obviously. We're not nearly going to finish it. We need too much stone bricks. This is going to take time. But, anyways. Once we get the roof done, we'll go back and fix what we need to fix. It's on my phone. And then I'll go sleep and then go from there. Like I said, we're gonna have to go back and fix all this stuff. All of this stuff once we get it on. Once we get to the phone. These two going to cross through each other. Move that right there for now. I got these. Thank you. this going. We'll make it work from there. And slabs, so I figured. We'll go back to slabs and this is good. Get this going. Weight for this build, but it's not like I really have access to a bunch of other materials at this moment. But knowing that, we will change some of this out to different stuff once we get the house built and I get the materials for it. I think it's finishing this house, I can start mining and everything else again. What am I doing? So I'm gonna do this. We'll make a stack of slabs. We're gonna grab out. Oh, of course, I already had slabs. So, oh. Gonna grab that. Thank you. that? Sit that right there for now. I'm not gonna trying to get down. We'll do this. I'm going to go get a little more stone bricks. It's coming nighttime though. Right as I get over here. But it's not look like I'm finding any. I'm gonna get back up there to sleep and then go try to find the last stone bricks I need. Since I say last of it, I need a lot more. And unfortunately, I'm running out on this long. But I have to start making some mossy stone bricks. I need to find a lush cave for that. Of it. All the little tube out of the piles of it. I mean, it's better than nothing, but. Just a little bit more. for more and a few more minutes. Not be for the studio. It. Let's see what we can get going on the cocoa bean. Thank you. son. Good enough for now. No, dude. Watermelons or pumpkins? Pumpkins will take up less room. Which, honestly, I really don't need some flesh. There's that. Let's go into my inventory. All the series go. And then work on this just a little bit more and I'll be for this video. So you won't keep the weed on us, that on us. We'll actually pull those out too. And we'll pull those out. I'm gonna make some more bread. Boom. There's that, there's that, there's that. Once you actually finish the roof, get it all done, which, like I said, it's not be this video, maybe next one. Should be next one, hopefully. We'll see. But we'll go in, add whatever other floors I'm gonna add, collecting all the things I'm gonna get. And then from there, we'll start fixing all of this stone brick right there, and whatever else we're gonna fix or change out. I'll run out the rest of this the spruce stairs. And then that'll be it for this video. Turn it finally. Is there any Minecraft world to play on? Dude, it rains all the time. It never stops. Alright. Well, that's gonna be for this video. Next one, we'll finish off this roof. Who knows what else we do? It's been a look up for a video. Like, subscribe, or don't do what you want to do. But yeah, it's been a look up for the next video, and I'll see y'all then.